I hope these taste as good as they look.